खुद से कमरे टूट गए।
कैसे?
No.
No. No. Gone manis, what's your name?
Muskan.
Hi Muskan. मैं आपको पूरे तन, मन और धन से अपनी wedding wife मानता हूँ।
I prefer to be single even after being in a relationship.
Probably yes. Hope my wife is not watching.
Thank you so much guys for your all love and response for our first video.
So, Bob bhai, what do you prefer, being single or committed? Let's find out. With a twist.
So, are you single or are you committed?
I'm single.
So, guys, what do you prefer, being single or committed?
Single.
Committed. So, what do you prefer, being single or committed?
Committed.
So, what do you prefer, being in a relationship or being single?
Yeah, I just got married.
So, what do you prefer, being single or committed?
Single.
Why single?
Because that's more fun.
Committed, yeah. Why?
Yeah. It's good to be with one woman from a relationship.
Okay, so
do you,
what is the plus point of being in committed and not being single?
You get to grow with one person, you know, form a relationship with each other rather than just being on your own.
Okay. Well, I'm single.
Why single?
Because if you come in relationship, it's a big tension. If you be single, so it's reminded. So, aapko single kyun rehna? Plus point kya hai?
Because every girlfriend, मतलब girlfriend लोग का ये रहता है कि वो मत करो ये मत करो ये आपको तो freedom
नहीं है. Honestly, being single because if you be in a relationship like there are many ups and downs, it's a really hectic life.
And so when are you gonna be committed?
After my career.
After your career. So what kind of a guy are you looking?
तो आपको लाइफटाइम सिंगल रहना
है? लाइफटाइम
तो सिंगल रहना है, बस मम्मा के लिए उसके बाद शादी. तो आपका कुछ नहीं कि आपको कैसी टाइप की गर्लफ्रेंड चाहिए?
लाइक मेरी जैसी, मतलब
आपकी जैसी कैसे होगी? सो व्हाट इफ नाउ आई से दैट आई लाइक यू, सो विल यू बिकम सिंगल फॉर मी?
नो
नो
सॉरी.
सो इफ आई प्रपोज यू, विल यू गेट कमिटेड टू मी? So I'm gonna give you a proposal right now. So you have to judge on the proposal that you can be committed to me or not. All right?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go on my knees today. So can I have your hand? So I'll give you all the happiness of the world, and I'll try to make sure that I don't become like a jealous person, and I'll make everything happy for you. I have an audience there. So.
Yeah, obviously.
So will you say a yes to me?
Yeah, yeah.
And can I have your number?
What kind of a fun are you talking about?
Like, no restrictions.
Okay. So what kind of a, like, if I ask you an ideal guy, you want a date. So what qualities are you looking on a guy?
He should be caring, he should be loving, and obviously possessive.
Something like me?
Yeah.
So I just want to ask you that if, like, I was talking to you and you was passing by.
Yeah.
So, you know, I kind of like you. So if I propose you right now, will you get committed to me?
Obviously not.
Why not?
Because I need to check your background, I need to check everything, right?
Bank account?
No.
Nakre to nahi. Mere to nakre uthana chahiye.
Acha, to aapko aisi ladki chahiye jo aapki nakre uthe. To uthati ho aise.
So,
dekho phir pasand kya rehta hai to. Please propose me.
So, I feel I'm beautiful. And I also feel I'm a little cute. And I won't demand. Well, even I am good in nature. What do you think about me?
No, not interested.
I mean, give me a chance, or would you propose me?
Forget the camera.
Yeah, sure.
So, how would you propose me?
Like, not like the filmy way, like going on your knees and all. Like, take you for a date and all.
And where would you take me for a date?
Maybe Starbucks.
आपके पेरेंट्स बोले कि आपको शादी करनी है, तो आप कैसी लड़की से शादी करना चाहेंगे? जैसी मम्मी डैडी करा सकते हैं. आपको लगता है आपके मम्मी डैडी को मैं अच्छी लगूंगी? हाँ, नहीं अच्छी लगूंगी. क्यों? अरे रे, प्लीज प्रपोज मी.
या
बस
let's do, I'm going to propose you right now. Yeah. So let's see how it goes. Yeah. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
So I'm going to go on my knees. What's your name?
Muskan.
Muskan. Hi Muskan. मैं आपको पूरे तन मन और धन से अपनी वेडिंग वाइफ मानता हूँ कि आप मुझे शादी करोगे थैंक यू
तो आप क्या पूछते करोगे सिंगल रहना या फिर कपल क्यों किससे
मैं खुद से का मुझे
कैसे
अपना जगह 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 ना
थैंक यू फॉर वाचिंग आवर वीडियो आई होप यू ऑल लाइक्ड इट डोंट फॉरगेट वी विल बी बैक ऑन थर्सडे
And if you're single, please like the video. If you're committed, please comment on the video. If you fucking don't care, please share the video. And subscribe, you're free, eh, boss.
And don't forget to ring the bell because it is very important so that you can watch our next video. Thanks.